This is a quite big size lipoma on the forearm. You can see this big lipoma is there. If we go with our conventional technique, we have to make a big cut and remove the complete lipoma. We can do that, but the point is when we do with the conventional technique of taking a big incision, the only thing is one problem is there is a wound which may require stitches. When the stitches are taken, not only the wound scarring is there, there are the stitch marks also. So with the help of our minimal invasive technique, we can remove this complete big lipoma through a very small hole, and which is very comfortable to the patient. If we take a big incision, there is always a chance of infection. Recovery time is also there. Patient may have to take rest for a few days. And when we are doing through this, we can do the procedure. Patient can go home within an hour or two of the surgery, and there are no big cuts. Sometimes we don't even take the stitches. Normally we don't use the stitches for this also, and this big lipoma can be completely removed with the help of our minimal invasive technique. So you can see this big lipoma is there. He has multiple other lipomas also, but when we clearly remove this lipoma, I will show how this lipoma is in one dimension is around 9.5 cm, or more around, you can say 10 cm, and the other dimension is approximately 6 cm plus. This complete big lipoma we can remove through a very small hole, which is maximum 3 to 5 mm. Okay, so good point about this is the complete lipoma is out, no wound is there which requires stitches or anything. When there is no big wound, recovery is very fast. Patient is up and above same day, he can start driving, he can start working same day, and because the wound is not big, the chances of infection are negligible. Normally I have never seen infection in this type of situation, because if we take this big incision, nobody would like to remove, because he has multiple lipomas. He will remove this lipoma with this incision, this big incision, another with this big, and there are not only the incision marks, there will be scar marks, stitch marks also. So they will be very uncomfortable for the patient. Then they would like to carry this lipoma rather than getting them removed. So with the help of this technique, patient are getting it removed. They are so comfortable. They get their esteem back within a day. They don't feel anything. They feel so free. They can move in the society. They can wear half sleeves. And many a times we have seen that there is a problem in the person who is otherwise fit and fine, but when the medical examination board is he is facing, many times they reject them in the jobs because of these lipoma problems. And if there are big scars also, then also they try to evaluate. But when these small marks are there, nobody can even judge that there was lipoma anytime, he had lipoma anytime in his body.